Nestlé is the leading food and beverage company in the world. Osem-Nestlé is part of Nestlé and is one of the leading food companies here in Israel. In the scope of the collaboration with Augury, we are talking about innovation in the industry. We are also focused on innovation under Industry 4.0, which is how to use better the data that we have and to create more data in order to run better our operations.
So we have approximately 100 lines, hundreds of machines. One of our biggest challenges in our sites is mainly the unplanned stops. I think in the last couple of years, increasing demand, very saturated lines in high capacity utilization. This solution of Augury enable us to predict and to maintain better the machines and the lines.
The value from the partnership with Augury is clearly the ability to change our mindset into maintenance management. We are taking the time to fix things before they actually get into failure. This really allows us to work very, very planned and work very efficiently.
למעשה, אוגורי עוזרת לצוות במשימות היומיומיות בזה שהם באים, הם בודקים, הם רואים שאין התראות מיוחדות ואז הם יכולים להתפנות למשימות המתכוננות שלהם ולא להתעסק עם תקלות שבר בלתי צפויות. זה שיפר לנו גם את היעילות וגם את הביטחון שאנחנו לא ניתקע על תקלות שבר, במיוחד לא במדחסי אמוניה.
So we have several success stories. One of them was in our Sabra salads factory, one of the production lines of the hummus. Really an alert of Augury enabled us to take time to respond and prevented the failure that would cost us thousands of dollars and probably would shut down the whole factory.
המערכת נותנת לנו ליטור של 24/7. ונותנת לנו תמונת מצב של הציוד שלנו בכל רגע נתון, ואנחנו יודעים ויכולים להיות שקטים שאנחנו מבצעים את הדברים הנכונים בזמן.
This to us is really the ability of working completely differently, being very, very accurate with our maintenance plans and optimize our maintenance budgets and our maintenance resources.
Most of the people on the factories really adopted this solution, really liked the insights, the fact that they get emails, SMS, weekly summary. So this really helped them to manage the facilities and the lines. And that will help us to do much more with the time of our people and maybe invest it in the improvements and other things that will add value to the company.
Whenever we prevent a failure, of course, we prevent everything that comes with that. We reduce the amount of labor time, the amount of machine time. We reduce all the inputs that are used into operating the machines, energy, water, of course, gas emissions. Any improvement that we have in operation and the reduction of the inputs is helping us meet our sustainability goals. We really feel that we have a partner in Augury, and this for sure has made it very, very successful.